An audio snippet with just two syllables has gone viral, and the debate is raging everywhere. Do you hear Yanny or Laurel? I thought it would be fun to see what our viewers actually hear, since you guys are, for the most part, music producers. You have probably already heard the clip, but just in case you haven't, here it is.
Laurel. 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 Laurel.
Now, did you hear Yanny or Laurel? Let's hear it again.
Laurel. 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 Laurel.
Some people clearly hear Yanny or Yammy, while others hear Laurel. People who hear Laurel loud and clear are puzzled that anyone can hear Yanny and vice versa. So why is this? What's really going on here? Well, there are several factors at play here, but to make it as simple as possible, what you hear depends on where the energy is placed. For example, if the most energy is placed towards the mid and high frequencies, people will tend to hear Yanny. When the low frequencies are more emphasized, people tend to hear Laurel. When it comes to frequencies, there's a lot of things that can affect them. What you hear will depend on your listening environment, your speakers or headphones, and also your hearing. You might find that if you use headphones, you may hear Yanny, for example. But if you listen on some different speakers or in another room, you might hear Laurel instead. Every room reflects frequencies. Some will get amplified and some will be canceled out. So the room plays a huge role here. Also, the speakers themselves differ a lot, especially hi-fi equipment. This goes for both speakers and headphones, as most manufacturers will tend to boost various frequency ranges in order to sweeten things up and make their speakers or headphones sound better than the competition, and this can affect the result. The most important factor, though, is your hearing. Most people don't appreciate how different our hearing is. What I hear might be very different from what you hear. The frequency range of human hearing is approximately 20 to 20,000 hertz. That might be true of small children, but with age and exposure to loud noises, our hearing declines over time. What often happens is some frequencies are affected here and there. Eventually, you end up with certain holes in your perceived frequency range. You might have a weakened sensitivity to frequencies around 4,000 Hz, but then you might hear fine at 5,000 Hz. There might be another dip at 8,000 Hz, but then again, you might hear fine at 13,000 Hz. This will be the case for all of us, and it means that we all experience sound very differently. Let's pretend that I have some dips in my high-frequency perception. I might hear a track and think that the high end is too weak, but someone else will say it's too strong. This may also be part of the reason why some people say that a specific pair of headphones is the best they've ever had, while others say it sucks. It all has to do with the fact that our hearing is so very different. This new sound clip that has gone viral is a great reminder of that. So, what do you hear? Yanny or Laurel? Feel free to test it out in different rooms and on different speakers or headphones and see if it changes. Let me know what you hear in the comments below. It'll be fun to hear what you music producers actually hear.
Yanny. Yanny. Yanny.
Laurel. 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 Laurel.
Laurel. Laurel. Laurel. Laurel. Laurel. Laurel. Laurel. Laurel. Laurel.
I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, then give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, then make sure to hit that subscribe button so that you'll get notified the next time I upload a video. I'd like to thank my Patreons who help make these videos possible. If you'd like to see more videos like this, then you can head over there to Patreon and donate. As always, if there's any specific tutorial you'd like me to make, or if you have a question, just let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching.